Thanks, Connor. For the first time, we're hearing why a Boone County man says he murdered his parents and two sisters and held a class hostage 25 years ago.
Clay Shrout is eligible for parole, and his case will move on to the full parole board for a review after a hearing today. Kylan Mills has more in the LAX 18 Big Story.
In about an hour-long parole hearing, Clay Shrout talked about the crimes he committed, killing his parents and two sisters and holding a classroom hostage. He also brought up a new point, saying that his mom abused him when he was a child.
In the early morning hours in May of 1994, Shrout admits to shooting his entire family dead inside of their home in Florence, Kentucky. He then went to Ryle High School and held a class hostage before handing over his gun to a vice principal. He was sentenced to 25 years to life in prison. This morning at a parole hearing, when asked what led to the murder, Shrout claimed for the first time formally that his mother sexually abused him. He also says he had a drug problem. Shrout answered questions about the brutal killings matter-of-factly until about 45 minutes into that hearing.
I don't think I deserve to be alive. Okay, I don't mean that in a weird suicidal way or whatever. I hate what's happened, and I hate the way my life has turned out.
A full parole board is expected to review Shrout's case on Monday. They should make a decision at that point. Of course, we'll keep you updated on LEX18.com and on air. We're covering the news in Frankfort from the LEX18 mobile newsroom. Back to you.